guys, what's good? That was Mountain. That was Misty McQueen by Mountain. It's a long, very old song. How's it going? It's officially summer. Oh my god, it's gonna be awesome. I'm probably gonna be doing a lot of videos now more fluently through next week. I'll probably put two or three videos of the same one, but I'll probably take it like it'll be part one, part one of two, or part one of three or something like that. So I don't know, it's your decision. I wanna just put up something. I don't know if you're familiar with the human centipede. I was just watching Philip DeFranco talk about his movie clips and reviews and stuff. I'll post the link of his channel and everything. Every person who I did add in my add in the script adding this user said this and that, I'll put their channel here. So in case you want to view it or whatever, I don't know, I don't care. But most important parts, I was looking up the human centipede. I was what's that about? It was basically about this it's about these two chicks who went to Germany and all that crap, and they're tired blue and everything like that. And I'm okay, so. And all of a sudden they went deep in the woods. That's the number one rule. If your tire flats out, just keep driving, okay? Just find the nearest gas station you can find and just try to get your tire replaced, or turn right back around. Don't get out of your car and look and have a flashlight with your boots like this. Oh, where are we going? You know where this man is? Oh my god. No. You should never, ever, ever do that. Never. Because you know what? That's a bad idea. Because in my point of view, people say, oh, it's so sick and scary. It's not sick and scary, it's just plain out retarded. Really, to me it's just plain out retarded. It was it looks stupid. And it said 100% medically inaccurate or accurate. It's I don't care. It's a stupid movie. You got I looked at other videos, and it was the main character was the crazy surgeon. He was playing, I forgot the dude's name already, damn. He was in his 60s, in his late 60s. And I was okay. And that makes it wrong and sick, where the dude describes the victims he's making a human cat thing out of him. That's really retarded. That's really stupid. And people were I saw the teaser for the Human Centipede 2, and people were sending him he said this on the teaser, they were sending him death threats on Facebook. And I was why are you sending this dude death threats? It wasn't a good movie. If you thought it was scary, I look at a trailer at, if it's scary, I will go watch it. But if it's Saw, there we go. If it's Saw or something like that, then maybe no, because it looks retarded. Oh, you got 10 seconds to release yourself or whatever if you want eternal whatever. I'm no. Ugh. That's a horrible movie. It's a shitty movie. Down the shitter. I've been through quite a lot, yeah. If you think about it, maybe one or two times, I'll probably I don't know, like, I haven't been doing much lately. I've been playing a lot of Brink. I got my medic up to 20, and I'm working on my shoulder and my operative. My operative, like, now, I think, yeah, now he's a level what? 17, yeah. No, he's going to 17, now he's 16. So I'm like, oh, okay. Eh. And, like, I haven't watched that many videos to, like, make a full description of what this vlog's basically about. It's just a lot of random crap. Oh, from what I'm doing with a couple friends in the fall, we're probably gonna just, we have, like, some basic ideas of, hold on, let me get on my phone. We basically have some ideas saying, like, oh, let's just make, like, a series near school, almost like Seinfeld almost. And I'm like, eh, yeah, do you think we might get sued? And it's like, no, not really, because, like, I've seen the Seinfeld show. It's pretty funny, actually, because it's like a show about nothing. It, like, some people say, oh, it's not a show about nothing, there's some meaning to it. Like, really? It's like, you got a guy who's depressed, like, as fuck, who doesn't, like, know when to stop, like, getting off a girl's ass is, like, crazy. I'm, like, scared sometimes. I'm trying to find this one video. Okay, I'm just gonna pop up a random video. No, not that one. This one. It's like 3 minutes. That's where we end the little video preview. I'm probably gonna be managing the YouTube for that one too. So usually when I'll probably post a link in the description saying that, oh, you should check out our newest video or something like that. I'm gonna just talk with, like, some of the guys about what we're probably gonna do, because we did that, like, really, really late in the year, like near June, basically, and I thought, like, we didn't have, like, enough time to put it in, like, put time in it and stuff. So I'm probably gonna talk with some of the guys and probably just say, oh, okay, I'm just gonna just look at it later. This is probably doing in the fall, so we can know what we're gonna do, like, we know we're gonna do it from a basis type of point. I don't know what else. Maybe, like, oh, I've been listening to a lot of techno lately for some reason. I've been listening to a lot of techno. I don't know why, but it's just so weird. I like the beats. I don't like voices so much. Usually I have like I like rap too and all that stuff, but it's just like, for some reason, I just don't, like, I'm not, like, that, like, interested in doing anything like that, whatever. But, like, here's this. Like, it's classical techno, and it's, like, kind of chill. Here. Thank you. and that's what basically it is. Like, it's that, that's like that classical kind of stuff that I just like to just chill with and just like, just something new, just some chill version. It's like, yeah, I just like to listen to some music and not listen to like constant voices and all that stuff. It's like vocals. I just like to hear the beat. It's like, feels through the veins. Yeah, so that's basically mostly what I'm basically gonna do. What I'm gonna, just end it with. So mostly I'll probably, once again, every person who I mention in my videos, I will put a description of their channel. Every time I'll do that, because if I don't, most likely they'll be saying like, oh, you got this from my chat, from my one of my videos, and you didn't like take credit, you didn't give me credibility for it. And I'm like, okay, I'll give you credibility. Like, I didn't say that, but like, I don't want to have it like any future problems ahead of me, because I just want it all smooth like butter, just like butter. I've been saying about a lot of Brink stuff, lately for, hold on. I got 13 minutes on head. So, I'm gonna just end the video right now, so it won't be so lengthy. Once again, like, comment, subscribe, I don't know what else. I'll see you next video, bitches!